It's my pleasure to inform you that we have officially completed all necessary preparations to move forward with the Clucking Bell operation at your earliest convenience. Let's make this happen.
How you doing in that box? Under the circumstances, your customary silence is a little concerning. Should I have added air holes? Cluck twice if you're in trouble. Okay, good. Now remember, when you burst out of that crate, you'll be in the heart of that operation. How you choose to use the element of surprise is up to you. This is it.
from the Irish homes. Where you from, mister? Now you're...
Don't forget to vacate the contents of the safe, too.
Get those! ¡Chinga tu madre!
Back to the computer to initialize the hack.
Hey, asshole! It's time to get shot!
Thank you.
ya. A lo bravo!
And find the other connections and retrieve the rest of the code. Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way. Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, let's disassociate.
Do whatever you want, honey.
Yeah, man, I can't wait to go on vacation and hit up some.
Why can't we hang out tomorrow? I took the day off already, but it's cool.
You learn something every day.
Maybe sometime next week. Bye.
To confirm that your compensation is in your account. And of course, to congratulate you again on a successful operation. Our efforts to derail the Cluckingbell cartel's efforts were indeed effective, but it won't be long before they and their corrupt counterparts in the LSPD rebuild their little enterprise. Each and every time we knock them back down, I'll ensure it's worth your while. Effenberger out.
Shit, I told you.